I will recite one story in this connection, that one Brahmin in South India, in Ranganath temple, he was reading Bhagavad Gita and he was illiterate. He did not know neither Sanskrit nor any letter, illiterate. So the people neighborhood, they knew that this man is illiterate and he is reading Bhagavad Gita. He is opening the Bhagavad Gita, like that. So somebody was joking. Well, Brahmin, how you are reading Bhagavad Gita? He could understand that this man is joking because I am illiterate. So, in this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also happened to be that day in the Ranganath temple. And he could understand that here is a devotee. So, he approached him and he asked, "My dear Brahman, what you are reading?" So he could also understand that this man is not joking. So he said, "Sir, I am reading Bhagavad Gita, I am trying to read Bhagavad Gita, but I am illiterate. So my Guru Maharaj said that you must read 18 chapters daily. So I have no knowledge, I cannot read, still Guru Maharaj said, so I am just trying to carry out his order and opening the pages, and that's all. I do not know how to read it." Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said that you are crying sometimes, I see. Then, yes, I am crying. How you are crying if you cannot read? No, because when I take this Bhagavad Gita book, I see one picture that Krishna is so kind that he has taken the chariot driver, Sarathi of Arjuna. He is his devotee. So Sri Krishna is so kind that he can accept the position of a servant, because Arjuna was ordering, "Keep my chariot here," and Krishna was serving him. So Krishna is so kind. So when I see this picture within my mind, I am crying. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu immediately embraced him, that you are reading Bhagavad Gita. Without any education, you are reading Bhagavad Gita. He embraced him. So this is how he was seeing the picture, because he was a lover of Krishna. It doesn't matter, he could read these slokas or not, but he was absorbed in love of Krishna. And he was seeing Krishna was sitting there and he was driving the chariot of Arjuna. This is required.